Time now for our Up Before the Sun. It's a behind-the-scenes look at who else is working early morning hours.
Today, we're seeing the faces of some pretty familiar voices. The Valley Today's Christy Larson is joining us live this morning from the studios at Y94, hanging out with the Morning Playhouse and learning about how they go about their early morning shift. Christy?
Yes, good morning, Kyle and Lisa. That's right. You know, we got here at about 4:40 in the morning, and that's exactly what time that Zero said that he gets in. He usually gets in about at 4:30 in the morning. So it wasn't too early of a morning for them, but they did tell me that they did get up a little extra early. And we're going to walk into the studio here and talk to them just about exactly how they get ready early this morning. And, you know, Zero, you guys start your shift usually around the same time as us. So what do you usually do once you get in here?
Well, first I do 500 push-ups. I'd show you right now, but I'm sure you don't have time for that.
No, I bet your arms are already worked out this morning. Yeah. We don't need to extra work them out. All right, yes. So after your 500 push-ups, then what do you usually do around here?
Then our team of interns give us back massages and feed us grapes. Mm-hmm. But then for the most part, you know, we gather up the stories for the day. We get the music set up for the morning. It looks like this. This is our computer screen. This is what your radio station works off of. I don't want to call it a glorified iPod, but that's kind of what it is. We just have full control over it and can interject ourselves.
And then, too, I mean, you guys just came off of the air right now live, and I know that you guys try to talk about what's kind of current, what's kind of trending. And so how do you guys try to come up with some of that content? I know you just kind of pick through and you let Rat decide, or what's going on?
Rat is the boss of me. Whips me from time to time. No, you know what? We just want to talk about what everybody else is talking about. You know, right now that's Bruce Jenner, that's Brian Williams, stuff like that. So we just want to be part of that conversation and talk about that as well and kind of share our opinions on things.
Now, I know, too, you said that you're a huge coffee person. Let's talk about some of those pluses and those minuses of working this early hours. What's a good plus and what's a good minus?
The plus is my afternoon is free to do whatever. Mm-hmm. That's awesome. You know, I'm not having to work 8 to 5. I'm working, you know, 4 to 3 or 2 or whatever the case might be. The minus is, I mean, you feel like you've aged yourself about 40 years because you find yourself needing to go to bed while most people are eating dinner or shortly thereafter. You know, I often don't get to see the 10 o'clock news because I'm fast asleep.
Yeah.
I barely get to see 8 p.m. primetime TV shows, but it's a give and take,
I
guess.
It's a good shift. Yeah. It's a good shift, and we can tell you that, too. I know Kyle and Lisa, you guys love this shift, and I love this shift, and, you know, we're just giving you guys that little inside look that we're not the only people up at this hour and working.
No. working. Is that what they're doing?
Yeah. And that was the one thing I always used to make fun of the radio people for, though, too, is, like, they get to go in and wear, like, they get to wear the hat and the sweatshirt and the jeans. And
you get the suit, the tie.
The suit, and you got to put on the dress, and we have to be showered and all that.
Wear makeup. They have the better gig. Christy Larson reporting live. Can't wait to check in with you again soon.